Welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing in Scrap Mechanic. I actually need to save this. And this is one of the first 3D printer in Scrap Mechanic. One of them. I'm not saying the first because I'm not actually 100% sure. When the split guns came out, I didn't even know this was actually going to be possible ever, but We now have them, so yeah. So we get all right. So let me show you how it works. So when you already, so you just make an image here out of metal. For example, I made a little stick man. Don't judge me. I'm pretty bad. And put cardboard behind it if you already done this and. Sorry, it's a bit laggy, but it might have a little thing on top. I might need to have one later, but it 3D printed. Missed the spot. But it 3D printed an image. This is in beta. It works. Yeah, that's it. Well, bye!